This grapes. The rain's letting up. Going easy on me now. They're scanning for me. Grata said her prayer beads were at the Eastern Overlook. It's not far from here. The Grave Trail up the rocks is close by. Spotted. Thank you. Here they come. You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You know the Matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Got one. That must be Alana.
I'm stuck up here!
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Somebody, please! Help! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
Oh, useful.
Here.
Got it. I just want to thank you. Hey, come over here. Please. Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Aloya.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too. But then a watcher saw me and called his pack. My old mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. Mother's cradle. Good. I can use this. The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side. There. Time to get that spear. There. Time to get that spear. fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Slow and quiet, does it? No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one. Isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.